In this screencast, I will provide a brief demonstration of how to use the Google Form add-on Form Values. The purpose of this add-on is to store lists and answers that you might use regularly in Google Forms. A few examples of how form values may come in handy is if you send forms to your school staff quite often, instead of typing in their names over and over, you could create a saved list of teachers in form values. Another example of using form values is if you are giving a quiz with the same answers, you can create a list in form values and save them to use later. So if I wanted to create the form to send out to the teachers at my school site, I would open a new Google form and type my first question, which is going to be teacher name. To activate the add-on, I'm going to click on the puzzle piece and choose Form Values. Then I'm going to click on Use Create Choices. A pop-up box will appear on the right-hand corner of your screen. Next, to create a new list or to edit value lists, you're going to click on the blue button. This will bring up a spreadsheet where you can create a new list. Here you would type the title of your list and then the list. For example, if you had answers to a quiz, you would type in quiz answers and then choose your answers here. Since I already have a list I want to use, I'm going to relaunch the add-on. Next, I am going to choose the question that I want to add my list to, which is teacher name. And here is a list of the values that I already have stored in my spreadsheet. I would like to use the list teachers. Then I'm going to click submit. Now it says my values have been added to my question, and here they are right here. So in this screencast, you have seen how form values can be a convenient way to store and use lists that you use quite frequently to add to your Google Forms.